Today, I thought about taking some time to talk about getting ready to sell your home. Now, real estate prices have come down quite a bit in the last couple of years, and a lot of people who are sitting in their homes are thinking, I don't want to sell now, I want to wait for prices to come up. But sometimes you need to sell. A lot of folks are getting new jobs, they need to move, and things happen in life. Well, if you're thinking about selling, here are some things that you should consider. First of all, if you're going to get into another home, you may want to check your credit report and your credit score now to make sure that you can get a pretty good deal and you can actually get that mortgage with a good interest rate. One way to do that is go to www.annualcreditreport.com. Once a year, you can get a free credit report from the three credit agencies. Now, in normal times, I would suggest that you check these every few months from each credit agency, and that sort of helps you make sure that nothing's going on with your credit that you don't know about. Especially important if you're thinking you're going to be getting a mortgage sometime in the near future. Now, about the home that you happen to be in, what about you getting a home inspection before a potential seller gets a home inspection? Sure, it's going to cost you $100 or $200 to do it, but you're going to find out up front what potential problems are, and you may want to deal with those problems prior to getting somebody interested in your home. What about asking a trusted broker for advice about curb appeal? Curb appeal really helps to sell a home. Also, what's your house really worth? Ask a broker to do a market analysis so you can begin to understand what you might get for your home versus what you're going to have to pay for a new home. Now, don't overinvest in home improvements. A lot of people spend a lot of money on home improvements thinking they're going to sell, and most home improvements do not give you back 100 cents on a dollar, although some of them make some sense, like improving kitchens and improving bathrooms. You're going to want to check out on home improvements. There's a remodeling magazine that has some information about what is good to improve and what is not good to improve. And finally, do a little decluttering now. A lot of brokers that I've spoken with when people are trying to sell their home say the worst thing you can have is a lot of junk in the house, and you want to get things out of there and you want to make it look really roomy and really spacious. And if you are thinking about selling and moving, much luck to you in your endeavors.